got to be thinking that this match is a nightmare to Triple H right now. You know he didn't want either one of these, not Dean Ambrose, not Roman Reigns, to be the face of the WWE.
Oh! Man, Reigns hit hard.
And Ambrose barely got enough for Roman Reigns. A huge opportunity, here it comes.
And Dean Ambrose take advantage. Top rope, waiting for Reigns to make it back to his feet. Roman not quite sure where he's at. Dean Ambrose got, oh, Hitman, what a collision.
Was that a Superman punch?
Roman Reigns, cover, shoulders down, and Ambrose kicked out.